Please stand for identification.
I am Ashley Craig. Let's register travel calls this morning to ask for your blessings on this graduating class. Thank you for the new insights and wisdom they have gained. Thank you for the knowledgeable instructors, the NSOPOs, and their dedicated ASL staff. And thank you for the loyal support of the family and friends. Help them now to build a true measure of their accomplishment and know that it was worth it. Make today a memory of their hard work and will. Strengthen them and bless them now. This is our prayer. Thank you.
Please be seated.
Today's undergraduates are: machinist mate 30,
commanding officer, Naval Nuclear Power Training Command, to machinist mate, third class, Logan Dykes, and electronics technician nuclear, senior apprentice Clint Rogers. Congratulations for achieving the highest grade point average among all graduates from your class in nuclear blade school in Charleston. Your standing as number one reflects your personal motivation, academic excellence, and dedication to duty. Your outstanding performance serves as a superb example to your shipmates and is in keeping with the highest traditions in the United States Naval Service. Best wishes, signed as JPS Captain, United States Navy. Commanding Officer, Naval Nuclear Power Training.
Third class, Gabriella Rivera.
It is now my pleasure to introduce the section B class for class 2146. Electronics technician first class, sub-range qualified, William Weiser.
Third class, William Bryant.
Each of these sailors has exerted a great deal of personal drive, overcome obstacles, and made individual sacrifices to be here. Still, there are those by which the manner in which they have completed their training have inspired others. And what sets these sailors aside from their peers are the consistencies of their efforts, their refusal to quit, and the example they set. They demonstrated the qualities most treasured in the Navy, those of honor, courage, and commitment. These sailors are the recipients of the commanding officer's Personal Excellence Award. Today's recipients are, when I call your name, please stand and remain standing. Machinist Mate, Third Class, Aaron Sue.
Thank you.
star pending.
I vouch for Frank. Director Scott, thank you for the stop to give us an honor celebrating survivors. We pray that they will go to the next phase and assess the problem and confidence, bring it to face the loss before them. Bless them now, God, always providing them guidance, safety, and protection. May they strive for excellence in all that they do. May they go down with the knowledge that they have the tools and the most profound blessings in the world and in their community.
This concludes today's graduation ceremony. Graduates, congratulations and welcome. Military personnel, carry on.